Welcome back to Interceptors running through, oh my goodness, it's a hamster wheel, through the fairy tale that is Brothers. Aww, sheeps. Okay, let's see what else I have to do first. That may or may not be the way I'm supposed to go. Oh, let's go talk to him. Hey. Am I in your way? So he's the problem brother. We're gonna get him not talking to people. Oh, okay. It's over the sheep way. Thanks, farmer dude. Let's go see these rabbits before we leave. Can we? Can we please? Look at them! Okay. Run, little rabbits. Okay. So let's get... What are you running? What are you across? Okay. How do I get the other one over here, huh? There's gotta be a way. But I don't know how. Do I convince the sheep to go? Nope. I am not a sufficient weight to keep it. Is there something over here? There must be. Hey, sheep seeps. Aww. Pet the sheep. That is not helping my brother get over here, though. Can I pick up one of the rocks, maybe? Oh, it looks like, since my brain isn't working today and I want to finish this game tonight, preferably, I do have a walkthrough open. And they say to use little brother so that I can carry a sheep. Because apparently I'm strong enough to carry a sheep. Come on. You need to be out there. You need to pick up the sheep again. Put the sheepies here. Alright. That sheep is really dumb. As if we expected better from sheep. Okay. Oh. I just love this location. I know I'm probably going to be saying that multiple times every episode. But it's true. Oh, okay. Sneak, sneak, sneak. Okay. Oh. Is he crying? Aww. Don't worry, we're not scared of you. Oh, apparently we are scared of you. I just feel bad. You seem very sad. Aww. Little brother, too innocent to live. We need to find this thing. Do you know where it is? Yeah, it's up that way. Come on. Yeah, obviously. Okay. Oh, look at his big old bed. Door, his big old table. Help us, giant. Help us. Oop. Wow. There's a bench. I'm sure that's totally what he was saying. Yeah, come on. My turn. Mushroom giant. Thank you. Look, there's a bench. Let's go sit on the bench. That's a pretty view. Wow, it's up there. That's gonna take us a while. A while indeed. Alright, oh, hello. Thank you. Yeah. You go that way. And you lift me up.
Yeah.
Thank you. You are a very friendly giant. I like the friendly giant trope. One of my... Boop! Whoops. Should not have let go of R2. That was my bad. Obviously. Dead little brother. My turn. I'm ready. I won't die this time, I promise. Maybe. Anyway, one of my favorite movies is Big Fish, which is a whole modern fairy tale thing, too. And I really love that, the giant in that movie. Alright. No dying this time. What were you pointing us to? We go over there? Can we make that jump? Oh, our giant. Is like a giant just gonna help us continually? Because I'm okay with this. Why couldn't the giant just carry us, though? Can't we just ride on his back the whole way over? Come on. Oh, I see. Thanks, giant. Okay, and now my turn. Thanks, giant. Are you gonna come with us? Oh, this is awesome. Let's go, giant, let's go. Nope. Confusing my buttons again. And who's who? Are you helping us again? Or are you just climbing up too? Aww. Look at our friends. We're all friends. Up there? Yeah, okay. Oop. Oh. I keep killing the little brother. Getting the buttons right is a bit of a challenge. It's easy to let something go and then fall to your death. Something I'm sure we all feel. Alright. Give a little bit more space. Climb all the way up. Alright, and then tap to jump. Tap. Come on. I know how to do this. I just need to actually do it. Okay. Okay. And then I guess we just go over like this. And then our giant comes up. And we're all friends together. Which way do we go now? Apparently I can't turn the camera that way, so I guess not that way. Hey, giant. What would you like us to do now? Okay, I get it. I'm ready. Cool.
Yeah.
Let's go. Nope. I tapped it. You're supposed to jump. Brother, come on. There we go. Okay. Okay. Up there. Mysterious water. Okay.
Hey, Nai!
There's our giant friend. So we're on the right path. Ooh, look at this tree. Alright, giant friend. Let's do it. Goodbye. Whoa, we're all going together. That was unexpected. Okay, here we are. In a water cave. Wow. Okay, I'm assuming we still follow the giant. Maybe? Can you not go up that way? Is it too slippery for our human feet? Do we have to swim it? Alright. Teamwork is great. I don't know if they made this also two-player, but it seems like a waste not to have this be two-player, if possible. Ready? Alright. Oh, and you might hear me say, as I just did, teamwork is awesome! Sometimes through this playthrough. That's my catchphrase for the ice climbers in Smash Brothers. Whenever I am playing as them. Teamwork is awesome. Okay. Spooky cave, spooky cave, spooky gate in the spooky cave. Huh. Oh, right. I can slip through because I'm tiny. There you go, baby. There we go. Okay. Bye, giant. Hope we don't need you anymore, because I think we just abandoned you. Man, check out this castle, though. Castle under the mountain. This is some dwarf stuff happening here. Ooh. I don't know what this is. It's shiny, though. Alright, let's not disturb it just yet. Let's see what else we have going on back the other way. So, there's a wheel there. There's a bench. Oh, let's sit on the bench. Okay. Yep, that's the water wheel right there. Cool. Water wheel. Okay. Oh, and that is in fact it. Okay. This seems very dangerous. Is there anything up here? No? Okay. Oh. Hey. I see. Okay. So we made it over here. We can jump that. We can climb this. Okay. Ooh. Fancy gears. Even more so than the water wheel. It's like high-tech junk for a fairy tale. High tech junk for a fairy tale. Okay. There's a thing. Oh, we can pick it up together, I bet. Yes, we can. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with it yet. This way. I still have a little bit of difficulty getting these turns. There we go. If we go that way, that's easier. Just like in real life. Coordinating this stuff is hard. Okay, let's take it back this way. I don't actually know where we want to put this. But I'm guessing we want to bring it somewhere. Else we wouldn't be able to pick it up. There's only a couple places that we could put it with those funny gears down there. Okay. Where would be a good place for this? We can stop things there. I really don't know what we want to do with it yet. So let's put it down for now. Maybe over here? I feel like we want to go that way. And maybe if we throw this down there, it will stop it. So let's try it, gang. No? Maybe? Is it too heavy? Should we put it here instead? Let's see if we can do that. If we just do a little slide-a-roo. Yeah. Come on. Oh yeah, look at that. Let's do it. You go first. Okay. What's the next little puzzle? Somehow all of this is going to get us to the mountain, right? Well, let's pull it. See what happens. We'll push it. Let's push it. Oh, apparently we have to be on this side. Oh. Let's do that one first. Nice. And now we gotta turn it the other way. Push, push, push. All right. Is there anything this way? It's kind of strange because I'm always used to, you know, treasure. But that's not what this game is about. Well, I mean, it is about treasure, but it's a fairy tale. So it's only about the treasure at the end, not gold and stuff. Gold is the wrong lesson for fairy tales. Alright. Ah! Sorry. Lost my sense of buttons for a minute. Oh! Shiny things. You go. There you go. Oh, the wheel. Okay. Oh, no. I don't know where we are now. Now we jump there. And we jump there. Oh, we gotta do our little rope thing. Up, up, up. Where's this the rope? Where's the rope? Yeah, I can't get that. Hold on, brother. Oh, okay. Okay. I have to stop it so he can climb up while I'm doing that. I got it. I got it. I'm a clever puzzler. That's not a word, interceptor. Clever puzzler. Okay. We're making some real progress. Oh, is that our giant friend? No. No. Oh, I hope they're not giant enemies, though. Let's go down and see the sparkly fish. We're fairy tale people. We gotta get distracted by something eventually. Like fish made out of gold. on. Isn't this funny? Why can't you pick up the fish, though? I really want you to pick up the fish. Yeah, apparently that's just not a thing that happens. But cool. Oh, you need to go up there. Yeah. Okay. So, we got distracted by golden fish. I think this was the way that we were coming from originally, right? Yeah. Oh, there's another bench. We should sit on it. Come on, brother. Let's see. How pretty. We're making our way right up and out through this. And on that note, next time we'll find out if those giants that are coming up are friend or foe. Until then, Interceptor out.